YouTube, how you doing, earthlings? Fiverr, he's finished. I'm gonna get out the light because I'm getting in the way as usual. Right, I've just literally, there's a little bit of paint that's still wet down here maybe, but I've just literally received my glass, so I've spent the last half an hour or so attaching it, and he's finally done. The glass I attached with a combination of Yoohoo clear glue, all-purpose adhesive, and some staples from my staple gun, and I've painted around the border with charcoal black, as I said I was going to do. Ow. And I'm really pleased with him. Oh, there's a bit of paint missing up there, I've just noticed. I'm gonna rectify that right now. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get a brush. So, you're basically gonna see the final moment when he's gonna be finished. Got my brownie coloured fiver, what I've called fiver brown now. There we are. That's it. Not to plant on the floor. Excuse me a second, I've just got to. Disaster solved. Right. So fiver. Sorry about that. He's got all the pictures, he's just got two whiskers on either side, so I've got two of my, let me bring the camera in a bit closer so you can see his face a little bit better the other way. Yeah, so he's got two whiskers on either side, kindly donated by my cats. And his teeth there, well, his mouth is painted with the charcoal black, the same as the base, just to sort of stop any light reflection of any stuff in there that shouldn't be in there, i.e. chicken wire and stuff, clay and whatever. And the depth of his teeth are much bigger than, deeper than what it should be, so I've just painted on the surface to, oh, spotted a bit more paint that needs to go on. Oh dear. Oh, hello Rosie. Rosie wants to walk about and she can't see. Poor Rosie. But yeah, I was going to think about Mod Podging glossing his eyes, but I don't think they need doing. No, I don't need a Rosie. In the bag, but yeah, okay. Yeah, I can't think, I don't think I can see any other bits I haven't painted. I'm sure I might notice some in the future, but he's gonna go on the shelf now with all the other ones. going to go up right up there and stay there next in between ET and Neytiri. Come on, Fiver. Fiber is inserted into my this ever-expanding display of my clay sculptures. Got the two Thanos heads there, got another Thanos head over here, the boss-eyed Thanos, got my Princess Leia mash-up with Tank Girl, Baby Yoda, of course Neytiri, E.T., who I think is the one that's come out the best, probably, maybe. And now Fiver, and of course there's a couple of Thomas Covenant Chronicle ones back there as well. And my old E.T. I made when I was 14. Yeah, so, on to the next one. Don't know who's going to be next. I was thinking of Totoro and his little blue friend, I think, from My Neighbour Totoro, possibly. Or try and finish my failure of trying to get Drogon done. I don't know yet. Anyway, I'm going to leave it there. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you like my Fiver. If you do, please leave a like. A comment would be nice, share if you think someone else might like to see it, and subscribe if you haven't done so already. Anyway, take care, have a good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night, and be safe out there. Goodbye.